Oh, what am I doing? Ew. Well, if you don't like girls that are stronger than you, and if you don't like girls that are faster than you, and if you don't like girls that are smarter than you, well, then you might not like me. Might not like me.
They tell me think with my head, not that thing in my chest. They got their hands at my neck this time, but you're the one.
What is up, you guys? It's Sav. Welcome back to another video. Thank you so much for clicking on this video. Today, I got my hair curled by Ashley. You guys know, like, my baby sister. Love this so much. Love it. So I thought it would be the perfect opportunity to film a go-to hairstyles video for you guys. I get a ton of compliments on my hair. Thank you so much. I love all the compliments that I get. So I thought that you guys would want to see maybe a little hair tutorial if you guys want to copy some of my hairstyles. Or just basically see what I do to my hair every day, because, you know, sometimes it's cute, sometimes it's not, but I try to film on the days where it's cute. So hopefully this video is not going to be 45 minutes. I'm going to hopefully speed it up and throw some music in the background, and we're going to have a good time. So get your tea, get your coffee, let's have fun, and let's get into it. Alright, so before I go into the hairstyle portion of the video, I'm going to show you guys some of my favorite hair, like, products, hair accessories that I've been using lately. So I love scrunchies. You guys know this. I just have these really cute velvety ones. I have a bunch of different colors of these, and I use these all the time if I just want to throw my hair up and, like, half of half down. I also bought these scrunchies off Brooklyn and Bailey's website, which are twin YouTubers if you guys don't know who they are, and I love them, the little cute little bows if I want something a little more interesting. And recently, my friend Ashley, obviously, got me into these. I don't know if you guys have heard of these little, like, elastics. I even have one on my wrist. They're really cool and fun and colorful, so I love those. And also, like, barrettes are coming back, so I bought this pack from Ardene. It's, like, sparkly barrettes, so I've been trying to, like, style those. So, yeah, let's see what I can do with that. guys. So that is it for my go-to hairstyles video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And if you have a favorite hairstyle of the five that I just showed you guys, be sure to leave it commented down below. And if you guys try any of these hairstyles, I know they're not super like different, but this is just what I like to do on a day-to-day basis to my hair. If you try any of them out and you love them and you like them and you want to tag me in a photo or at me, do it and I will respond and comment on your photo and like it. And yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video and it wasn't boring, but I hope it was very interesting for you guys. So that is all for this week's video. I will see you guys next week. Until then, stay gorgeous, babes. Bye.